fourth problem, the sum of the reciprocals of Rahman's ages in years 3 years ago and 5 years from now is 1/3. Find his present age. Let Rahman's present age as x. So his present age is x years. Now what is the condition? Sum of the find reciprocals of what Rahman's ages 3 years ago. So I have written here Rahman's present age 3 years. Rahman's age 3 years ago, how much? So 3 years ago he was x minus 3. Now Rahman's age 5 years from now, 5 years from now is nothing but x plus 5. So for these two statements we have written the mathematical statement. Now should we go to the first sentence? The sum of the reciprocals of Rahman's ages 3 years ago. So reciprocal of this one is 1/x-3. 5 years from now is 1/x+5. So the reciprocals and their sum plus is 1/3. Fine. Now we framed the mathematical equation representing the given situation. Now we will simplify this equation and we bring it in the form of quadratic equation. So LCM x + 5 × x − 3, x − 3 of x + 5, numerator is x + 5 + x − 3 is equal to 1/3. So numerator 2x + 2 divided by, now denominator is, you can multiply, x² 5x − 3x + 2x − 15 is equal to 1/3. So we cross multiply this, we will get 6x + 3 × 6 is equals to x² + 2x − 15. Now we will arrange it in the form of quadratic equation, that is x² 6x, I will take this side, 2x − 6x − 4x. Next here −15 − 6 − 21 is equal to 0. Now let me solve this quadratic equation by factorization method. We can easily find the factors for 21 to get the sum as 4. So it is −21 here given. So 7 3s are 21. −7 × +3 is −21. −7 + 3 is −4. So x − 7 of x + 3 is equal to 0. Therefore, x is equals to 7 or x is equals to −3. Since x is age of Rahman, it cannot be negative. So x is equal to 7 is the correct answer. So the present age of Rahman is 7 years. Shall we check verification? 3 years ago, how old he was? 7 − 3. So 3 years ago, Rahman was 4 years. And 5 years from now, he will be 12 years old. Now the reciprocal, 1/4 + 1/12. Sum of the reciprocals. So LCM is 12, 3 + 1, 4, 4/12, which is nothing but 1/3. So sum of the reciprocals of Rahman's ages 3 years ago and from 5 years from now is 1/3. We verified.